Hello, if you notice in the previous video I used these connectors, maybe this drew your attention because actually it's not a standard connector, even if it has this thermal stuff here. Actually, when I removed the battery pack made of nickel metal hybrid batteries, all of them were soldered with these pieces. I'm not sure if this is nickel or chromium, but it's some kind of metal that stands corrosion and high current. So I removed this and I just bended this with pinces to make it a bit wider. I will try to focus a bit closer. I bended it to make like a quarter of a millimeter thickness. And this allows me to input it in these common laptop battery connectors so I can check the voltage. So how does it work? We have a plus and a minus sign in the left and in the right respectively. So the leftmost is the most positive output of the battery. So it's a voltage of the three cells in series. The minus, the rightmost is the ground, so it's the reference voltage. And all the intermediate, it depends on the people, on the brand, on the characteristics of the battery, but they could be balanced connectors, like for the intermediate points of the three cells, or they could be for the thermal sensors, for some digital communication between the laptop. But in general, you always have the rightmost and the leftmost, which are the ground and the most positive voltage. In this case, we have the three batteries give a voltage of like 11 volts. Okay, I hope this was helpful. Bye.